Hello viewers, today I am going to tell you how to make a pie chart in Python. For that you have to import libraries from matplotlib and numpy. From Google you can search the matplotlib and numpy library and you can install in a terminal these two library. As I told you several times, and if you don't know, then go to my playlist Python and find out how to install the libraries in Python. So this is very easy and you will get matplotlib and numpy from Google, and there you will get a copy. You copy the matplotlib library file and paste it into the terminal and install the matplotlib and numpy. And for making a pie chart, you have to write from matplotlib import pyplot as plt, and plt is your object which you create for the matplot library, and then import numpy as np. np is the object for numpy library. Now create the data set to which you want to plot on the pie chart. So first of all, you have to give the list of cars, that is Audi, BMW, Ford, Tesla, Jaguar, Mercedes, and then you have to give the data set which you want to give for a pie chart, that is 23, 70, 35, 29, 12 and 41. It can be any. So now creating the plot. For that you have to define the size of the figure. For that figure object you create and write plt figure size equals to 10, 7. So it will define the size of the pie chart, and then plot pie chart. For that you have to give the two arguments, data and label equals to car. So it will take data and corresponding label of car and plot in a pie chart. Then show the chart by writing plt show. This will plot your pie chart, and now run this and find out the pie chart. This is the pie chart which you have defined. It is coming with the label of cars, and the proportion is according to your data. So this is the way to plot the pie chart. If you have any query, please ask me, and please follow my YouTube channel and Telegram channel, which I have given in my description. The link is in my description, and all social media. If you like this video, please subscribe, and to get more in such type of video, I'm going to creating the project in Python for the students who willing to get the free project to download for their study purpose, and updating coronavirus detail I'm going to plot in a graphic. So that is why I am teaching the graphic here, to learn how to plot the graph. Then I will take the online data and plot the graph for that, and you will learn here. So thank you viewer. If you like this information, I am starting from very simple way. First of all, you must know how to plot the chart and chart in a and different type of chart. This is the pie chart, and more I will going to teach you today. So whole day I am posting a different type of chart, so you have to follow it and study if you want. Thank you viewers, please like and subscribe. Thank you.